Aminocaproic acid, Wikipedia article audio. Aminocaproic acid is a derivative and analog of the amino acid lysine, which makes it an effective inhibitor for enzymes that bind that particular residue. Such enzymes include proteolytic enzymes like plasmin, the enzyme responsible for fibrinolysis. For this reason, it is effective in treatment of certain bleeding disorders, and it is marketed as Amicar. Aminocaproic acid is also an intermediate in the polymerization of nylon 6, where it is formed by ring-opening hydrolysis of caprolactam. Aminocaproic acid is FDA approved for use in the treatment of acute bleeding due to elevated fibrinolytic activity. It also carries an orphan drug designation from the FDA for the prevention of recurrent hemorrhage in patients with traumatic hyphema. In clinical practice, aminocaproic acid is frequently used off-label for control of bleeding in patients with severe thrombocytopenia, control of oral bleeding in patients with congenital and acquired coagulation disorders, control of perioperative bleeding associated with cardiac surgery, prevention of excessive bleeding in patients on anticoagulation therapy undergoing invasive dental procedures, and reduction of the risk of catastrophic hemorrhage in patients with acute promyelocytic leukemia. Medical use.